no Trump, no KKK, no fascist USA.
Dozens of people supporting various causes rallied around one message today. Diversity makes America great.
Stand in support of love and against hate. I just feel like we are a nation that it was built on immigrants, built on diversity.
Mark Armato is among those fighting for inclusion.
It's kind of funny that a lot of people made certain assumptions because of the flag I'm carrying today.
He says some Antifa ralliers saw his flags and thought he might be a racist.
It's kind of the sign of the heightened tensions in this country.
He says too many people judge by outward appearances, and he refuses to let hate brand the American flag.
I want to see a United States that lives up to the ideals of the Declaration of Independence. You know, the idea that all men are created equal and that we're endowed with certain inalienable rights.
Some at the rally carried handguns and rifles. Originally, social media indicated there might be counter-protesters at the event.
Lots of cops with lots of guns, but other than that, it's just quiet.
Police had an overwhelming presence to ensure people could safely exercise their rights. There were no incidents of violence.
There's nothing happening, which is good news. There's people here to protest, but everyone's just standing around chatting, very friendly.